Hey guys, first I would like to shout out my girl B. She got these lights for my daughter's room, for Karai's room, off of my housewarming wish list. That is what I put those on the wish list for. And she purchased them and I truly appreciate it. I thank you, Karai. Thanks you as well. And also I want to go ahead and shout out my girl Tiff. She purchased these ice cube trays for me and my hubby off of our housewarming wish list too. And I just want to say I appreciate both of you all, and I thank you guys so much for, you know, helping support us and, you know, being happy for us with our new home and everything like that. So I thank you guys so much. Oh, and I truly appreciate everybody that already has gotten us something off of the wish list as well. So hey guys, what's up, and welcome back to another LOSV Life of Self Vlogs. So let's go ahead and jump right into this video. First, I would like to shout out all my new subscribers. Thank you so much for becoming a part of the LOSV fam, and I truly appreciate each and every one of you guys. And what's up to all my OG subscribers, thank you for sticking by me. So let's go ahead and get into this video. Just want to say real quick, we are on the road to 1K. We got over 600 subscribers, y'all. I am so happy and thankful. So thank you guys so much, truly appreciate it. So let's go ahead and jump right into this video. So yesterday I tried to record. I did record a little bit, but it was a busy day yesterday. I ended up taking hubby to work, took Karaya to her school so that she can take a test. They had state testing like a week or two ago or 2 weeks ago, and then they had to do another test yesterday. So I had to take her to the school. I ended up cleaning up the rest of the stuff that I had to clean up at the apartment, turned in the keys and everything at the apartment. So we are done with that, even though the lease is still not up until May the 10th. But I was like, you know what, y'all can have this. I'm not waiting till May 10th because I'm not even gonna be in this area on May 10th. I'm not coming down here just to give y'all keys. So have them now while I'm here. Got everything up out of there. A couple of things was missing out of the apartment, like my curtain rods. That's weird. So my curtain rods was like completely missing, and I was mad because I wanted to get them so I can hang my curtains up here, and they were gone. So I have the one curtain rod that I had still actually hanging, but I had some that I had left on the bar stool there, on a bar area, and they was just completely gone. So I don't know. So anyway, with that being said, now I have to go get some more curtain rods, which it ain't a big deal, but it is a big deal. Okay, so I got Karaya's bike. Her bike was so dirty and dusty from being on the patio, and I cleaned that off, and some other stuff. I got all the stuff I had on the patio off of there cleaned up, got up out of there. I wanted to record, but I was just in like a go, I want to get it done mode. I just didn't even have time. Like, I just was like, I just want to get it done and get out. I didn't want to feel like setting up the camera, angling and all that stuff like that. So I didn't record. I wanted to, but I didn't. What else did we do yesterday? We went past the lakefront park. We sat there, we ate lunch, me and Karaya did. She didn't want to play, so I ended up not even getting out the car. Like, we literally just sat in the car and ate. Didn't get out the car, didn't get on the swings or nothing like that. So we ended up just sitting there eating and ended up leaving. We ended up coming back home and decided to get in the pool. So I'm gonna go ahead and throw that footage in here now. Our first time at our new pool. So I'm gonna throw that footage in now, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video.
If you wonder, if you wonder, what you gonna do? What you gonna do?
Ready!
Baby, I don't really know what you wanna do. Maybe you can show me what you gonna do. And we can turn up if you want to. Dance all night if you want to. Drinks all night if you want to. Change your whole life, what me gon' do? Make you feel nice, what me gon' do? Girl, you don't know what he done do. Girl, go long, but speed up. Say you not treat man, but true enough. But they too goddamn bad, beat it up. No, say you that my girl, but you run now. Remember how you say you want me? Send girl on my yard, come call me. Tell somebody. No, say you got that body, eh. Baby, I don't really know what you want, though. Maybe you can show me what you gon' do. And we can turn up if you want to. Dance all night if you want to. Jeans all night if you want to. Change your whole life, what me gon' do? Make you feel nice, what me gon' do?